are so thankful and honored as we celebrate Matthias' 17th birthday. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
It's a celebration day. Everybody make some noise. We're celebrating Matthias here. It's the inaugural Mile from Mile 5K.
We have over 550 people have registered. And I think that's a testament to the love that this community has for Matthias, the impact that he has made on so many of your lives.
And today we all get to be one big family. And today as one big family, Matthias will be in the spirit within every single one of you as you step on that start line today.
On the shirts has been great. We've got special edition shirts with art from Mariska Kessler, our logos, and then the quote from Matthias.
I was fortunate enough to meet Matthias for a short amount of time when he was running in high school. We're going to support something that Matthias was passionate about, obviously, sharing that passion with us, and we can still do that in his memory.
I thought it was like this amazing event going on because we could still like remember him. It's more like a, since it is on his birthday, we're all like celebrating his birthday together, and it's all like he's still there with us running this 5K. Something that stood out with Matthias was always his joyfulness, always trying to improve himself to be the best out there. He definitely did that.
To honor Matthias's way, I think is great. I'm overwhelmed by everyone who's like, I'm doing it, which really shows, even though we're getting to be a bigger city, we really are a small, like close-knit family. It keeps Matthias alive for all of us, and his impact is still here, even though he's not here. So it means a lot.
Step by step, ooh baby, gonna get to you, girl. Step by step.
What's up?
We're here at the first annual Miles for Mayo 5K. You know, just ran a fun race out there. Pretty windy conditions, but I had a lot of fun. Met a lot of cool people.
For the very first one, the inaugural one, this is really nice.
We got Daniel coming in at a time of 16:26. 20, I don't know, it was fast as hell. Next up, we got James coming in at like a 16:28. Still fast. Dom coming in at like probably 16:30-ish.
Ron Roger!
Oh, yeah! Woo! Let's go! How are you feeling today?
Feeling good. I got all these trophies and the two medals and Fleet Feet gift card, Target gift card, all that stuff.
Isn't it an honor to win all these things for Matias?
Oh yeah, worth it.
Hi, I'm Kaya. I ran the 5K for Miles for Mayo because I was on the team with Matias my freshman year, and I love to watch him run. Like, he had great form, he was fast. Like, I really enjoyed, like, he was my inspiration. Like, I really enjoyed watching him run.
What was your motivation for being out here today?
To support Matias and just be here with the team.
How would you describe the vibes here today?
Amazing, they were amazing.
Yeah, lots of fun out there. Thank you for everybody for cheering and stuff. It was a lot of people. Like, the people never stopped. That was one thing I was surprised about, is the amount of people that were just there. So thank you guys all for coming out. It was a great, great time, and we're not done yet, I don't think. We got a little bit of partying to do afterwards, so let's get this thing going.
For someone who doesn't run, was it still fun?
Yes! No, I loved it. I think that it was a nice environment. I think everyone was having fun. I loved it. I just don't love running.
I felt like Mayo was with me the entire time.
I was going to say, do you think Mayo's proud of everyone who's here today?
Oh, he is. I can hear him up there yelling, "Go, everybody!"
Matias? I know he's proud. He's probably smiling.
I think Mayo feels very proud that we all came here today to run for him.
Things will be brighter.